I like my job. When I'm not doing this, I do the whole acting thing. I was in a lot of commercials and stuff. Last commercial I was in, my official role was nerd guy. And I go there a day early for the costume fitting. I meet up with this costume lady. I'm like, hi, I'm Daniel. I'm here for my fitting. I play nerd guy. She looks at me, and it's totally true, and just goes, oh, what you're wearing is perfect.